Friends, welcome to Trending Places. Today we showcase you about Petra, Jordan. In Jordan's southern desert, Petra is a well-known archaeological monument. It was the capital of the Nabatean kingdom and dates back to circa 300 BC. It's reached via Al-Sik, a tiny canyon with tombs and temples carved into pink sandstone cliffs, earning it the nickname Rose City. The treasury, a 45-meter-high temple with an ornate, Greek-style exterior, is perhaps the city's most iconic structure. Petra, Jordan's most well-known tourist site, is one of the country's national treasures. Petra is a three-hour drive south of Amman and is the heritage of the Nabataeans, a hard-working Arab people who settled in southern Jordan over 2,000 years ago. The city was admired for its refined culture, huge architecture, and innovative dams and water systems at the time. Petra is currently a UNESCO World Heritage Site that attracts tourists from all over the world. Petra's allure stems from its breathtaking location deep within a narrow desert ravine. The place is reached by going through a kilometer-long chasm, or sikh, with 200-meter-high walls. The treasury, Petra's most famous landmark, rises suddenly at the end of the sikh. In the film, Indiana Jones and the Last Crusade, it is used in the concluding sequence. The treasury's colossal facade is just one of the many archaeological wonders to be seen in Petra. Hundreds of buildings, tombs, baths, funerary halls, temples, arched gateways, colonnaded streets, and haunting rock drawings are revealed on various walks and climbs, as well as a 3,000-seat open-air theater, a massive first-century monastery, and a modern archaeological museum, all of which can be explored at your leisure. The Mamluk Sultan built a tiny shrine high atop Mount Aran in the Sharah Range in the 13th century to commemorate the death of Aran, Moses' brother. Without a question, Petra is Jordan's most priceless gem and most visited tourist attraction. It is a vast, one-of-a-kind city carved into the sheer rock face by the Nabataeans, a hard-working Arab people who settled here more than 2,000 years ago and turned it into a vital crossroads for silk, spice, and other trade routes connecting China, India, and southern Arabia with Egypt, Syria, Greece, and Rome. The sikh, a tiny ravine that runs for nearly a kilometer and is surrounded on both sides by soaring, 80-meter-high cliffs, serves as the city's entrance. Walking through the sikh is an adventure in and of itself. The colors and shapes of the rocks are breathtaking. You'll get your first look of Al-Khazneh as you near the end of the sikh treasury. The long trip through this canyon is an exhilarating adventure that is definitely worth seeing, not only for the historical treasures that lie underneath, but also because it is one of the world's most distinctive geological landscapes. The King's Wall, carved out of pale reddish sandstone, runs along the eastern border of this area. This is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. A gigantic facade carved out of the steep, dusky pink rock face and dwarfing all around it, 30 meters wide and 43 meters high. It was carved in the early 1st century as the tomb of a powerful Nabataean ruler, and it exemplifies the ancient people's engineering prowess. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe.